feeling lucky today. At least he had the decency to give me a few pointers on just why we have come to this particular cheese slice of Americana. I will find a use for you. I was never scared. We are here to collect the elemental shard. Sounds a bit humdrum to me, but I'm sure it does something thoroughly useful. I know you're ready. Ah, looks useful. Aha! The patient has a pulse.
Power restored. Stand by for facility status.
This belongs to me. Surely there is an exhaust fan down here somewhere. Mustn't let this go to waste. This looks slightly less useless than Dempsey. Some leave and shroud.
System ready.
Sounds like this base needs a triple bypass. This truly is the land of plenty. Achtung! There are crawlers on the rooftops! What an interesting find. It's something, I suppose. Out in your pride. Too bad. Diagnosis positive.
Now online.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hooray for me! Hurts to have options. These things always make me fear like a human tiger tank. I hope that clears the air. I joke sometimes.
Attention intruders. Now you've done it. You woke me up. Report immediately to operations and explain why I shouldn't turn every weapon in this base against you. One nation, indivisible.
Who, pray tell, is watching from that screen?
Call me Rushmore. I'm the intelligence tasked with overseeing Camp Edward and the Broken Arrow program. Who are you? How did you penetrate the perimeter? And where are Purnell and his staff? Access and files. Electric entity. Facility shuttered. Oh no. I've been dormant over 50 years. Who are you? Soviet? Cuban? Chinese?
German, but really more of a world citizen. What can you tell me about the elemental shard?
That item is locked inside the APD, and you lack network permissions, credentials, or even a decent story. You'll have to win my trust. Find the access codes and bring them back to me. Land of opportunity!
Program access code. Charge required. Raygun Mark II program access code. Charge required.
Access to the Raygun Mark II frame granted. You better be qualified to use this thing. Be advised, there are four possible prototypes of the Raygun Mark II that you can construct. The plans are classified, but if you're ingenious enough to discover the steps yourself, I will consider your security clearance granted.
A good day,
Fetch me their souls.
I used to like dogs. The brain is the greatest weapon. Mine is a howitzer. Dempsey's is a capcom. Smells just like the weapon's muzzle. Now we are cooking.
You need a more powerful electricity source to charge the Mark II V ammo.
How much more is this than poor Pavel's take? putting my foot down, so to speak. So much static! I should hold it above Takeo's head and make his hair go all funny.
You're ready to craft the Ray Gun Mark IIV. Made in America!
I do love when things are all shiny and new.
I think you're gonna find the Ray Gun Mark IIV is great for crowd control.
These are never good on it.
Security clearance yellow granted. Yellow house countermeasure enabled. Security clearance green granted. Greenhouse countermeasure enabled. Security clearance red granted. Red house countermeasure enabled.
Sehr gut.
Security clearance red granted. APD countermeasure enabled.
Nope. Sorry. I still don't trust you. Access denied to the American Pyramid device. You'll have to prove your commitment to Broken Arrow's core values before I give you the keys to the kingdom. Give proof to the Knight that our flag is still there.
So I have to find your verdammt mission statement now?
Access to Project Toy Soldier granted. Sawyer authorization code required. 1 minute before access termination. Sawyer authorization code accepted. Kane authorization code required. 1 minute before access termination. Purnell authorization code required. 1 minute before access termination. Purnell authorization code accepted. Project Toy Soldier has been activated. Locate Sergeant ADAM for a live demonstration.
If it's a robot, can we really call it a live demonstration?
Broken Arrow, core value 1. Pursue all avenues of science and invention. There is a particular Nova 6 crawler somewhere on the grounds that I need you to find. He's having an unusual reaction to element 115, and I would very much like to analyze it.
You are experimenting with 115. How much of my old research have you stolen? Them such backfire. You should get that looked at.
Insta kill.
I always stand my ground, so sometimes I do have a little sit down.
Yeah.
is beneath me. Let's do it anyway. Instant gratification for a price. Galvan! Thunderblood! Take your medicine, Edward. That's enough out of you. Literally. Wonders never cease. Respect for the hippopotamus oath! Resigned to my fate. Don't come back, jolting Jack. Got Thinks it's actually a living person. Distant relative, Dempsey?
By now, you've noticed our work caused widespread panic amongst the population if news ever got out, which brings us to Broken Arrow core value 2. Preserve the integrity of our mission. As it happens, it seems another intruder has entered Camp Edward and stolen a canister of Element 115. Locate the trespasser and contain this breach of operation security. Muslims sink ships!
Another intruder? Ooh, I wonder if it's anyone we know.
Who's out there? Identify yourself! Better yet, find another hiding place. This particular location is currently occupied.
You sound nervous, Inzer. Come out, we'll protect you.
I regret to inform you, I have zero intention of providing you the evidence I have obtained. The world must know what happened here.
This is frankly pathetic. You're going to have to be much more persuasive if you're serious about getting back my property.
Don't worry, Gun. This won't hurt a bit. And please, don't murder me.
Sergeant ADAM is in the AO.
How many of these core values are there?
When our director Cornelius Purnell founded Broken Arrow, his mission was to push back the frontiers of science, to conquer new horizons. Which brings us to Broken Arrow core value 3. Prevail over the impossible to open new worlds. To expand my knowledge and open new worlds, I require the installation of additional components. There is an extra server somewhere in Camp Edward. Locate and install it. Manifest destiny!
I've seen my share of new worlds already. It's not all it's cracked up.
Fetch me their souls.
Here come the Blitzhunds. Coming and going on these things.
Well, okay. Now that the server is installed, we need 3 authorization codes. Sorry, but Director Purnell set it out that way, so I'd be dependent on humans. It seems that for some reason he didn't fully trust me. Imagine that. I don't know where the authorization codes are hidden. I'm not even sure if you can find them. The base personnel knew, but good luck getting them to tell you.
They are not exactly our friends. When do they ever fight for us? Those times you need to make a hasty exit. Weaponized flattery! I doubt they know their pride. That is always so satisfying. And what will you give me in return,
30 seconds. Ooh, I can feel that server expanding. New worlds back in. You've honored Corvac 3. On to the next.
Another core value? This is what you get with bureaucracies.
Broken Arrow Core Value 4. Protect the American Dream. You will now prove your patriotism beyond any shadow of doubt. You'll require a dog, a blender, George Washington's dentures. Oh, dear. Okay, new plan. Restart the power before my batteries die. Please, hurry. I have too much to live for. Give me liberty or... Oh, never mind. Just switch on the power.
I switch on the power. You give me the elemental shot. Deal? Galvanized, eh? I'm thinking of Thunderblood! I thought that would work. Yeah. Combat with a shotgun is like surgery with a bread knife. Splat, splat, splat. Stretch this out a bit, Rushmore, just to feel like you have friends.
Ventilation system operational. Primary systems restored.
I am surprised this American hacker doesn't cost twice as much. Admit, my curiosity is thoroughly piqued. To leave my mark. I shall resist the urge to make a Frankenstein. First instinct was right. We will have to Frankenstein this thing together.
Yeah.
did not like that. Not one bit. They remind me of Bullfrog. There's the giant arm from Malda. Salty shacks? Seriously? Sounds like an American sport story. Fascinating. I take it you had access to our records before you became this.
All I know is that these intruders want access to the American Pyramid device.
Well, it's the elemental shard I'm after. It's not my fault if you keep it in your pyramid.
I have been testing them on our core values, Deputy Director. I had to make sure they could be trusted.
I vouch for them. Let him have access.
I will, but first we need to free your life force from that ADAM unit. Intruders, honored guests, please locate a secret project of mine. The Elemental Orb.
Yeah, well, I suppose being trapped in a robot isn't all that pleasant.
elemental orb. Escort it back to the interrogation area.
That will explain why
the elemental orb is designed to contain and safely transport a human life force. It should provide Deputy Director McCann with a better vessel for his life force than that android he's been trapped in. Freedom is not free.
I would ask what's the difference, but you probably have to be a disembodied soul to understand.
It's been a long, strange journey. Living, fighting, dying, finding out that death's not the end. Thanks to you, my journey continues. I have some unfinished business to attend to. I'll never forget what you did for me.
Oh, that was beautiful. You proved you understand the fifth core value. Report to operations. You know the drill. I just want you to know you've unlocked access to the APD. The elemental shard is yours.
I promise it will be put to very good use.
To open the APD, you'll have to complete a release sequence. Be advised that the American Pyramid device is powered by the life force stored in our ADAM units. Destroying an ADAM near the APD's life force canisters will complete the charging process. You know what to do.
Oh, like charging up the dragon head at Der Eisendrache. As Dempsey might say, show me what you've got.
APD. Life force transference process can be hazardous to your health.
I'm beginning to suspect that any so-called pyramid device should be left alone.
Voice screen verified. Director Purnell, is that you?
Cornelius Purnell was a mortal name. It cannot encompass what I have become. If you must call me something before I destroy you all, call me Avogadro.
Warning. Threat level midnight. Entity has escaped containment. Failsafe protocol enacted. All personnel duck and cover. This is not a drill. Nuclear detonation in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Nothing but trouble.
Initiating life force
facility. If you only knew how utterly futile this is. Here, let me show you. I'll allow you to escape with your lives.
Central panel to initiate prisoner transport.
Gathering to Hanford's site.
Rest easy, my friends. Avogadro is now safely contained in a Broken Arrow facility in Washington State. He's their problem now. We won, because that's what Americans do. We win!
Really? That's maybe a smidge hyperbolic.
You're now free to take the elemental shard. On behalf of the President of the United States, the Broken Arrow Program, and a grateful nation, please accept this shard as a symbol of our appreciation for your honorable and faithful service.
Happy, Nikolai? Everything playing out as the Chronorium predicted.
We have what we came for. The Elemental Shard. Hooray for us!
It's too late!
Maxis?
Who knows? Who does he speak of?
Dr. Monty.
What's happening, Nikolai?
You are too late.
That's all we fucking need.
Hello, Samantha.
Who is the boy?
That would be us.
We're going to fight the war, Eddie. The great war. Then, we're going back to the house to kill him and burn it all to the ground. Agartha, the Aether, the Infinite.